has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.